Okay, so folks, I've been told you're ready, so please join us all together. Let's do this countdown. Here we go then. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's give them a massive round of applause.
I'ma spend my money. It's my birthday, it's my birthday. I'ma live my fantasy.
So great, folks, let's have 3 cheers. Come on together, hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. And so one more for good luck and hip hip.
Crazy. I'ma spend the dollar. We gon' burn it down like we don't care. I'ma throw my hands up in the air. I'ma call you mama, mommy call me papa. We gon' get down like you know what's up. The world don't matter, your problem don't matter. Cause we gon' get dumb data.
Ay. It's my birthday, it's my birthday. I'ma spend my money. Ooh. Pretty lady, pretty lady. You should be my honey. It's my birthday, I'ma live my fantasy. It's my birthday, I'ma spend a dollar. Pretty lady, won't you let me holla?
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I'd like to say thank you for everyone to come to my dad's party today. It's a birthday celebration for the hardest working man I know. Another year older and another year wiser. You've helped me guide me throughout my life with some great advice, telling me to go ask my mum. I hope you continue to navigate me to that advice. When I actually ask my mum, she says, "Oh no, ask your dad." And when I always do a little nosy and read their messages to each other, all my mother says to my dad, "Can you shout out Roshan in a really angry tone?" But you never do that, and I love you for that. Well, I know it's not easy being a dad. But you do it with patience and lots of love. Today's your special day, but every day is a special day for you, Papa, because you're special to us. Aww. And for me, superhero, don't wear capes, they wear Gucci suits.
Papa, I don't hope you get upset about getting old. You're one more year closer to getting your senior statistic this time. And one more thing, he's always late to pick me up from school, at least an hour late. Rain or sunshine, you have to wait outside. And if I call him to ask where he is, and he always says around the corner, so by an hour late, Imran the driver pulls up in his rusty van. Thank you all for coming. Okay.
It looks absolutely amazing. Congratulations to everybody who made this exclusive list. Well done. For those who don't know me, my name's Attica, and you've probably seen me on Hassan's social media. As you all know, he loves his social media. I've had the pleasure of knowing Hassan for over 15 years, and I would say that Hassan's actually become family to us. And he actually has become so part of our family that he actually joins us now on our family holidays. Hassan to many is Hassan Saffron, king of catering and events. He's a man that has put his passion into his life and work and showcased his talents for all to see. His ambitions in being the best has given him this success. Hassan is a workaholic, but he's also a very, very caring person and very, very sincere and is a true friend to have and also likes the finer things in life. Completely lives by the work hard, play hard ethos, especially after COVID, where the play hard part came out more and more. Economy just isn't us in, economy isn't in Hassan's vocabulary. Hassan, you're a very expensive friend to have, but you're worth every penny. I have 5 years to start saving for your 50th birthday, and so do you. But there's only one of you, and we all love you. We're all here to celebrate this special day, and we are truly privileged to have you in our lives. Thank you for being kind. Thank you for being generous. Thank you for being there through the good and the bad. May Allah bless you with a happy, healthy, successful life ahead. Happy birthday, Hassan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sam Yunus, and I have been fortunate enough to have known Hassan for over 15 years now. Irfan and I have worked with Hassan and the Saffron team over many events, and I just want to say, behind the glitz and the glamour that we all see at these events that he delivers, I've seen firsthand the sheer hard work and the pure graft he has put in to see to be where he is today. It's been amazing to be part of your business journey and to see the success that you have achieved. Lots and lots of du'as for your continued success always. He definitely, like Andy said, is living the motto, work hard and play very hard these days, as you can see from his Insta posts. Hassan, I think, is something that's been reiterated by everybody. He's been a great, loyal friend, so kind and generous to everyone he knows. We wish you the happiest birthday, Hassan, and here's to many, many years ahead. Ati and I, with some help from the lovely Anika, have put together a small presentation to include wishes from all of your nearest and dearest. We hope you enjoy.
I'd like to thank each one of you who have made the special effort to come today. I know it's a Monday night and you're all working and you all got busy schedules, so I'm honoured, every single person that has made the effort today. It's been a mission trying to organise this, especially in the last few days. There's a lot of people having COVID, had COVID, or people cancelling because of COVID. But whoever's turned up and come, I'm so honoured to welcome you all. And each one of you, hopefully you'll enjoy tonight. We have still a lot of entertainment, there's a lot of food, there's fireworks, there's a singer, and some dancing right at the end. So I want you all to enjoy, and enjoy this special birthday. We all need to take a lot of pictures because a lot of you came late, so we have a backdrop here, so I want to take a personal picture with everyone. So we'll do that in between courses, but get started and let's get a lot of pictures taken. And thanks again, so enjoy tonight, thank you so much.
Oh,